asleep with your ex-girlfriend. Even if she starts to flirt with me again, allow me to apologize for my slightly wicked thoughts, 'cause that's the kind of friend that you got. Shut up.